As a follower of Jesus, you are called to use your freedom to love your neighbor as yourself. Not because you have to, but because you get to. Because in Jesus, you can. You can let go of the selfishness that has been holding you back from loving other people. You can let go of the self-protection that kept you away from people who are unlike you. You have been crucified with Christ, and now you get to love others the way Jesus has loved you.